YouTube. What's up, guys? I'm gonna be posting a video probably every 2 days. I'm not too sure, to be honest. But right now I'm gonna play multiplayer. In my last video for Honor, I played the campaign, and I got pretty good views, and I'm pretty impressed about that. Feels good, you know, having audience watching your videos. Today I'm gonna play the multiplayer. What I've been using mostly of the like the Viking, the Knight, Samurai. I use Samurai mostly. They call it the Roshi. It's basically a girl. And you know how women they say that they have a quicker movements than men. That's basically what the character is, the Roshi. Like, I'll show you guys. Let's see, multiplayer. Dominion. I like playing Dominion. They have these levels: Dominion, Deathmatch, and Duel Brawl. Basically, Dominion is 4v4, but it's basically like Domination from Call of Duty, and Deathmatch is basically 4v4 too, but Dominion, it has other soldiers like 4v4, and it has like our soldiers, you know what I mean? Has like a small pack of soldiers trying to fight in the like in the middle, like in the B. You know how B in Call of Duty is like very important. You have to capture the middle first in order for you to like gain an advantage. Well, basically that's what Deathmatch is, just like 4v4. Duel Brawl, it's a 1v1 with four other players, but you get to switch around every time you win or lose a round. Yeah, but today I'm gonna play Dominion. I'll play 1v1s next time for you guys. So yeah, guys, today they showed the gameplay for Shadow of War. I am very, very impressed with the gameplay. I can't wait to get the game. It comes out in August though. Like right before school, but it's all right. I'll manage. But yeah, the game, basically, if you played Shadow of Mordor, it's like a few hours. That's what they said after the Shadow of Mordor story, and then Shadow of War starts it all with the Ring of Power. Ring of Power is basically another ring that the elf, the Celebrimbor, that's the elf, like the high elf. He constructed a ring in Mordor in a mountain of, I forgot what the mountain was called, but in the mountain. Yeah, guys, you should go watch the gameplay. I recommend you guys, because I'm gonna be posting walkthroughs of that game, because it's very, very impressive. So yeah, guys, oh yeah, I forgot, this is the one I use more, the Orochi. These are my attributes, basically the Clay stunning nearby opponents with the scream. Okay, it's about to start, sorry about that. I guess there's two bots in their team. Guys, I really recommend you get this game if you like RPG games. It's very good, to be honest. For Honor, I bought it to play with my friends, and it's a pretty good Like, I just bought it to play with my friends at first, but I realized it's a good game after that. So yeah, we're starting off. Guess I joined the match midway because we're losing. Did you see? Capture the flag. We capture zone A. Let me see. I'm gonna try to find the player tech. You can see them. Oh, let me revive my teammate first. Oh no. Oh, they killed me. So yeah, guys, yeah, I have to wait, like 15 seconds to respawn, or my teammate my teammate cannot revive me because they executed me. Every warrior type has a good execution, which is pretty good. Normally go to zone A because it's better to get like in this game A or C, because everyone usually goes to the middle. Which I don't recommend. Okay, I was about to execute him. Oh, I can't get a kill. Now my teammate is gonna have a 2v1. So yeah, guys, I've been thinking of getting a new mic soon, because I know I sound a little bad when I record video. Okay, I killed one. Get him! Get her! Ow! He hit me. Boy. Damn it, running away. Damn it. Ugh.
You lost zone A.
Running away. Damn it, I hate it when they gang up on. Now I have to run away. Capture zone A or something. Yeah, this game, it can make you rage sometimes, because of the way the fighting is. I feel like they should update, like, the blocks, because sometimes, I don't know, for some reason I cannot block some of the hits, and it's pretty annoying sometimes, but it's alright, I guess. Are you serious? Oh, it's alright, I guess my teammate's gonna die. Oh, someone's reviving me. Never mind. Yeah, we're gonna lose this match, guys. No, oh my god. And I can't respawn anymore because after it says breaking, that's it. That's it for real. Yeah, we lost. So yeah, they can let you choose the map, which is pretty cool in my opinion. I bought the game, the deluxe edition, and I didn't even download the rest of the skins and the packs that they have. Pretty good samurai skins, I have to say. Day Ashfeld. Yeah, guys, these are like the heavy loadouts. No, never mind. It was that this is a heavy loadout for the samurai. This is the one for the knight. And I think for the Viking, it's that one. No. Let me see. Yeah, it's this one. No. It's this one. Yeah. Oh no, that's the heavy one for a samurai. Yeah. But yeah, I'm mostly gonna use just the Orochi. It's my favorite. I just think that samurais look pretty cool in their armor. Okay, guys. So it's two Viking, a knight, a Viking, and two samurais.
You lost zone C. You captured zone A.
Oh, not again, not again. Oh my god, I swear.
You lost zone A.
No way. What? Yeah, they're gonna revive me.
Turn
Yeah, that's right, run away! Okay, we should capture... No, we have to defend. You capture zone A.
You capture zone C.
Die. Stamina is so bad. Yeah, this is what I was talking about, guys, those small soldiers. You lost zone C. Now our soldiers are moving. No. Oh my god. Sometimes it's really bad to dodge some. Yeah, our teammates are going down. Okay, at least we're winning by 100 points. Maybe even more than that. Maybe even more than that right now. Just because the enemy team is focusing more on. Okay, never mind, never mind. They're about to go. They're about to get A. You lost, so A.
You captured zone A.
Yeah, watch it, watch it, watch it.
Lost zone C.
That was funny. Oh no 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 no. Oh, 3v3. Except my stamina is low. Your ally is down. Oh my god, that guy, I swear. Beat him up, beat him up. You know they can't revive me and then we could have done it better. We're gonna take zone A. Got you, fam. Oh, he hit me. to get some health. Yeah, basically if you capture poles and you stay on it, you can get some health. I got you, fam. Oh man, sorry about that. That's right, run away. It's funny when they just push him. Oh, they executed me. Oh, we're losing the fight. Oh, B, we're losing B, we're losing B. Oh no 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 no, we have to rally. Hey, when they double team. Wow, we lost. Even though we tried our very best to hold it. I guess it's alright though. Yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was a pretty good experience. Like, you know, playing For Honor. For Honor. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like and subscribe. I'll keep you guys in touch, you know, just check my Instagram. It should come out right there. It's Capital Black. I'll put it in the description below. My Twitter, I'll put it in the description below too. But yeah guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a good day. Black Star Sage out.